Hi, I'm Jitendra Kumar. I'm an associate professor at the Department of Mathematics, Indian Institute of Technology, Kharagpur. I taught engineering mathematics a number of times to our engineering students at IIT Kharagpur, and now I got this opportunity to design this course as an online resource so that many students may be benefited. The goal of this course is to provide undergraduate students basic knowledge of mathematics, which is essential in all branches of engineering and science. Though engineering mathematics involves topics ranging from basic calculus, differential equations, to numerical analysis, complex analysis, and many more, we have designed this course covering most fundamental topics of calculus, linear algebra, and differential equations. The participant of this course will learn basics of differential calculus, in particular calculus of functions of several variables. This course will also cover essentials of integral calculus, including various applications of multiple integrals. Linear algebra, another key subject of engineering studies, which include solutions of system of equations, different operations on matrices, concept of vector spaces, eigenvalues, eigenvectors, diagonalization, and many their applications. Some lectures are also planned for finding solutions of different types of ordinary differential equations, as well as the systems where more than one differential equations will be considered. Formal proofs will be avoided for many mathematical results, but their geometrical interpretation will be given for better understanding of the subject. This course is intended for undergraduate students of all engineering and science branches. I don't think there is any prerequisites, so anyone having knowledge of elementary calculus can follow these lectures. I wish all the participants a great learning experience. Thank you.